Okay, so these are double replacement reactions. When you swap the metals here, one of the products you'll have is silver.